Hello everyone, I'm Vishal Soni. Today we're gonna build a business card. This digital business card based on a theme of a famous web series, which is Squid Game. Connect this business card to USB of any Windows machine and it will open all of your business websites. Also, it will type anything which you want on Notepad. This is called HID or Human Interface Device. It can do anything which your keyboard can do. As you can see, it is opening all of my web page including Instructable and Hexter.io. So let's start. This board is called Digispark. It is based on Attiny85 chip. It has USB driver, so we can directly program it and we can perform HID. After programming DigiKey chip, we will transfer all of the component to this PCB. By the way, this PCB is sent by PCB way. The PCB quality were great. They made very good job to cut out the USB slots. I ordered it in 2.4 mm thickness so it can fit in USB slots. First of all, we have to install the Digispark board to program it. Download this folder from my GitHub page and extract it. Inside the folder, you will find board link text file. Open the text file and copy the link. Open Arduino and then go to the file and then preferences. Here, paste your link in additional board manager. If there is already link, then separate it by comma. Now click on the OK. Go to the tools and then boards and then board manager. Here, type Digispark board and hit enter. Now install this board library. Open the same folder and open this code. Now go to the tools and here select board as Digispark. Remember to select the 16.5 MHz. After selecting the board, click on the upload button. Once you see the plugin in your device, then connect your Digispark board with your PC. Once it connected, it will program successfully. Now disconnect the Digispark board and connect it to any Windows machine. It is opening the Notepad and typing my all the information. First of all, it is opening the YouTube page and after this, it is opening the Instructable page. After this, it is opening my Hexter profile. First of all, I have designed the schematic in KiCad. Then I have routed it on PCB. As you can see, this PCB is themed on Squid Game business card. As you can see the picture here. I have transferred all the components from this to this PCB. So enjoy the video. After soldering all the components, just plug it into your Windows machine and you will see it is opening the Notepad to type all the information and then it is opening all your related website. You can customize your code as your requirement. You can paste your website to open by this card. If you like it, then give a thumbs up to my video. And if you want any improvement, you can comment it below.